3660 Waldo Avenue. Right up the block, you have Goodfellas Pizza. All these shops and stores. Manhattan College down the block. Now we're gonna go inside for a tour. So the main entrance of the building. As you can see, there's improvements going on. 3660 Waldo. Get into the building, you have you can enter a PIN, you can call the tenant, it goes to their phone, and we have a key fob system which will allow us to get in. And so this is the lobby. Mailbox area. Elevators.
Welcome to 3660 Waldo Avenue, apartment 1A. It's an elevated building, laundry and gym in the building. This is a one-bedroom apartment. This is where we come in. We got the kitchen on both sides. They're doing some renovations here. Tenants just moved out. We have the apartment clean and painted. So you got lots of cabinets. Granite countertop, gas oven, stainless appliances, nice big pantry here. Here you got the living room, very spacious. You get very good light, of course, on a sunny day. Hardwood floors, and you got a terrace. It's shared with the next tenant right there, the tenant to the right. Their own private section. Beautiful views out here. Although it's on the first floor of the building, you're high up. Head back in. This is your bedroom, king size room.
Capture a little bit of the amenities of the building, the gym, the laundry room. The laundry room. Gym area.